Hi everyone, welcome back to Hardcore Minecraft. If you remember, we have a new area to explore and we got way too much crap. We actually have to go back to the nether, unload a bunch of this stuff. We just don't have room. So we'll take care of that. And move on down. Turn down the speakers. Okay, so apparently I need more of these torches. Redstone torches. Oops. There we go. Just turn off the sound, or way down, can you hear it? Make my editing a little easier. I'm impressed with the rail. This is a pretty long rail in the nether. Certainly had its scary moments, that's for sure. Ooh, lava! Hey, Fred. Seems to get stuck on that part there. Not entirely sure why. We need to unload a bunch of crap. And bring... Oh, actually, we can bring just sticks. The chest upstairs. And the mushrooms are spreading. This is good. I don't care where anything goes. No. Let's see. Checking things. Yeah. Okay. That's nice. Having the mushrooms spread like that. Okay, take these. Oh, they'll push it. You don't want to work? I will make it work. Hey, Fred. Oh, yeah, I forgot to turn down the volume on the speakers. My's bad. My's bad. New word for ya. My's. Okay, so we're getting close to the end here, I think. map. Bring your child to work day. Don't let your kid wander. And we'll just leave it here, I think. Just so we don't have memory eaten up. Really, that's it. We need to grab some of these resources. For some reason I keep hitting M, don't ask. Some easy, fast iron after we ate through so much of it with all those rails? Yes, please. Lagging. Should not be lagging. Oh no, I may lag, that's right. That's right, I may be having some lag issues because I'm compressing a video while recording this one. Something that I normally will never do, but life is a little wonky at the moment. Let's get a few torches. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit! That's right, there's a delay now, isn't there? Okay. Let's get a little more coal. Possibly find a way out? That would be nice, wouldn't it? Thank you. grab some lapis. More coal. So that's a dead end. Light. Total circle. Gotcha. I don't think I'm going to go down there. Or if I do, I'm not doing it yet. No, 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 no. Oops, this way. More iron is certainly good. Piece of steak to celebrate. Nope, not that way. Okay. Hard to get used to that new setup. Now there's up there, which is promising because, well, it's up. Take a look this way. There's all of that in this way. Did you, like, fall in the fire or something? Oh, long distance shot on the creeper. little high. There we go. I like the sound effect for it. The sword, that is. Eh, may as well. We're not really getting anywhere here. Ugh. Just not really happening. Okay, well, let's head back and try up. Okay. After that, I think we may have to make our own way up. Although this is a pretty promising start. Looks like we're digging our way up. Okay then, so we'll see what happens. We should reach the surface this episode. I'd be kind of surprised if we don't. Dirt. Potentially a good sign. But you can never tell down here. I had hopes that somehow we were going in the right. Or sorry, not going in the right, but almost there. Let's get a torch up. Gravel. Another one of those you can't quite tell. We're out! Surface. What if I'll burn down the tree? I should probably cut down the tree. Oh, that is so cool. We have our way, so let's explore a little. Too bad we can't have that as a pocket sheet. Take it home. That would be good. And some stuff didn't render in by the looks of it. I'd have to log out, log back in, I think, to get that to work. I may have to. Oh my. Okay, head back is probably a good idea. We need to make some kind of a proper beacon. Because I honestly don't know where it is. There. I saw a torch. So if we clear an area, supposed to be some new crops, too, or one new crop? New recipe for food? So try and keep our eyes open for a new plant. Not too sure which biome it grows in. Hey, this is some good stuff. Quite exciting. And an apple, even more exciting. Ooh, sun setting. Oh, yes, that's right. That's what happened. Now it won't. I can, I'll put wood blocks around it. How's that? But I think I might travel just briefly this way to see. I mean, we're at 25 minutes and... Oh. Okay. We get some interesting formations here. I could probably get my ice that I wanted to do. I don't have silk touch, but yeah. Cool. Bugger. Okay, you know what? What would you guys like me to do at this point? Would you like me to build another home? Not a nether home, but another home. Here. Excuse me. That we can use as a outpost to explore this region. Let's get some torches down. Or would you like me to just... Oh, we have it. And that's kind of it. And then continue on with the nether exploration. And see how lucky we get in trying to find... a thing that we need there that I can't remember the name of. A keep. That's it. So, leave a comment below as to what you would like, and we shall go from there. That's a little better. I think we'll do okay. For nighttime, should see most things come up on us. Nah, we can use this. Very nice. Okay. So, I do hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope you'll join me again for another one. But until then, please do be safe. Oh, and don't forget to leave a comment below as to what you'd like me to do. Build an outpost here, or go back and explore more of the nether. See you next time. Bye.